The Crowne Plaza directly across from the fairgrounds had to be evacuated during last night's storms. At the time, the hotel was booked to capacity. WLKY's Eric King is there now with a look at the damage there. Eric, good morning.
Hey, Natasha, good morning to you. Let's dive right into this. This is the parking lot of the Crowne Plaza. Most of it is blocked off right now, and you can see why. There's debris all over the place here. A number of these cars are damaged. This, of course, is a direct result of the storms that came through last night.
Well, they said everyone must get down the stairs immediately, and they put us in a banquet room, and they were very accommodating.
All right, let's talk details. The winds out here, they got up to about 65 miles an hour. Did a lot of damage to the roof, blew off the facade up there. The damage actually caused the sprinkler system in the entire hotel to go off. Most of the water damage, I'm being told, though, is limited to the top four floors. But we did talk to a number of guests who were staying on the first floor who said they actually have a lot of water damage as well. Somehow, though, there were no injuries.
Well, you saw all that damage to all those cars, and then you saw the roofs, how bad they were, and it's hard to think about a structure like that being this kind of shredded.
And one thing you can tell by this parking lot, it's jam-packed full of cars. This hotel was booked to capacity. There's some sort of a convention or a conference going on across the street at the Kentucky Fair and Exposition Center, and a number of these cars that are parked here are damaged, and you can see that just by nature of what you're seeing there. The people who were staying here, they have been evacuated, sent to downtown. That, of course, the Galt House, that's the sister station to the Crowne Plaza, so they are waking up at least warm and in a safe room this morning. But as you well know, when they come back to retrieve maybe some of their belongings or certainly their cars, a lot of them are going to be heavily disappointed. We'll also tell you that the air conditioning system here at this hotel was knocked out, so it's not even inhabitable right now because you know how hot it was yesterday and you know how hot it's going to be today. Live outside the Crowne Plaza, I'm Eric King, WLKY News.